What is up, everybody? I'm back from studying and taking my college midterms, and after that I decided to treat myself, so I got this right here, which I have a close-up playing. As you can see in the close-up, this is the Itsuki Quintessential Quintuplets signature card that I talked about wanting in my Quintuplets card opening videos. I bought this card from eBay for a price, and that's all. A price. But this card is going to be the centerpiece, the holy grail of my anime card binder, and I'm going to be assembling it in this video, so let's do it right now. Before we get to all the quintuplets cards and everything, I'm going to open these two Love Life Superstar Wafer packs that I forgot to open in my discussion video for Love Life Superstar, so trying out something new with the camera as well right here. Hopefully you guys can see that kind of well. I'm also not really sure how I'm gonna put the face cam in here or if I'm gonna have a face cam at all, but just experimenting with these card videos and everything. So let's see who we get from this first pack. We got Ren right there. So I'll have a close-up of this Ren card right here, but Hazuki Ren right here. She is a pretty cool school idol. Also, I'm pretty sure that these wafers are expired because on the back it says 10/5, so that's possibly October 5, 2022, and it's nearing the end of October. So for the final card, we've got every single Love Live idol. That's a perfect end to these wafer packs, just getting every single girl right here. Love Live Superstar text on the bottom. This is a cool card. I'm probably going to put this card at the front of this binder once I get all the wafer crumbs cleaned off of it. All right, let's get started with this binder. As you can see, it's completely blank here, but I do have some goddess story cards right here. Also have some other cards in here, such as Mikasa right there. I don't really need to get into the specifics of the other cards, but you know. All right, first things first, let's go ahead, pull Itsuki out of the top loader, and let's put her immediately at the middle of the first page. I think I'm gonna put the other quintuplets in a plus pattern around Itsuki, so I think I'm gonna have Miku right there, the rarest Miku I have. I'll go ahead put I guess this Nino right there. We'll have Ichika up there, and for Yotsuba, I guess we'll just have that for now. Actually, I think I'm gonna go ahead and put this Yotsuba dribbling a basketball in here instead of this Yotsuba. I'm gonna go ahead and sleeve this basketball Yotsuba right here and then put her right there just because it's basketball Yotsuba. I want that on front page of my binder. I like this Miku card right here. I think we're gonna make this right side the Miku side. I also bought this card from a card shop, so I'm gonna put this right there in the binder, even though that's the first version of the quintuplets set. Alright, putting this last card here for the quintuplets part of the page, and boom! Alright, right here is our completed first page for now. We've got every quintuplet. The only Love Live Weiss cards I have are these two Setsunas, so I'm for sure putting that in the binder. We got these two Chizurus as well, not sure what I'm gonna do with them, but probably not gonna put them in the binder for now. I think right here, we're gonna put our wafer cards. They're still in the plastic. I don't think there's any sleeves that really fit these sizes of cards. So, just gonna throw them in there like that. We've got a solo card of pretty much every Layla girl, except for Kanon, so that's kinda sad, but maybe we can run into more wafer cards in the future. Final card going onto this page is the Chisato, and we'll put that right there. So we've also got these two Setsuna Weiss cards that I found from a anime shop at a mall, so just gonna stick them in there as Love Live placeholders. So right there we've got the Love Live page. The glare is kind of on Samiri, but this next page right here, I'm gonna put some more quintuplets cards. I've got a set of these quintuplets, so gonna put them in order right here. All right, this page is actually turning out to look pretty good. We've got the quintuplets, we've got Love Live, we've got even more quintuplets cards to fit right here, so I'm gonna do that right now. Sadly, I think I'm missing the Nino for this set of cards, so I'm gonna fill that in with something else, I guess. And this is just like a ton of cards. I don't know how people can keep like this many cards organized and stuff, like people who run card shops. Off camera, I did a little bit of organizing and I put some more cards in. I'm pretty sure I put every SR and double rare, triple rare, all of those cards in the binder, as well as some of the sets, such as this set of each quintuplet in their base forms. Just like a ton of great art, a ton of great scenes from the anime and stuff like that. But yeah, it's just cool seeing them all in a binder like this, because they've just been sitting in this box right here for a few months now. And this page is blank because I am going to put some of these goddess story cards into the binder. I've got a bunch of these aqua ones as well as these muse ones. So I'm going to put these in right now and then we will show the final binder before this video ends. Alright, and now we've got the final page completed. Love Live Girls, Muse, Itsuki's, just everything in this binder. Alright, and here is the final look at the binder for right now. We've got the first page with all of my rare Weiss cards. We've got second page with even more quintuplets. Then we've got the third page, which is all Love Live, including the Love Live wafer packs, along with two Setsuna Weiss cards. Next page, even more quintuplets. Same thing on the next page, but these are mostly Season 1 cards. On this page, we've got Yotsuba, Ichika, and Itsuki, along with one Nino. And then this other page has more of the quintuplets right here, but most of them are regular rares. Then finally, we've got the Aqua page, Aqua Girls from Goddess Story, along with Nico and Ellie. And then this final page has Umi, Kotori, Rin, Maki, and then Keon Ritsu. We got Itsuki, Nino, Kaguya, and 2B. And that right there is my anime binder as of October 2022. I'm gonna be pretty free for the next few weeks, so hopefully I can make some more fun videos this upcoming month. I think I'm gonna aim for at least one video every week, and maybe some weeks there'll be two videos, maybe three videos. Not sure, but hopefully I can make something cool. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.